Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's Rhapsody time, reality time. Rhapsody of Realities is that daily devotional that prepares you for the day and also prepares the day for you. Today's reading by Pastor Chris Oyakhilome for Wednesday, the 10th of March, 2021 is Be Prepared Ahead of the Evil Day. And today's theme scripture has been taken from the book of Ephesians chapter 6, and we are reading from verses 10 to 13, which say, Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armour of God, that ye may be able to withstand in the evil day, and having done all, to stand. The first part of our opening scripture admonishes that you must be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. The Lord never tells us to do something we couldn't do. If he says, be strong in the Lord, it means that's what you need to do. He gives further instructions in the 11th verse. Put on the whole armor of God, that ye may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Hallelujah. This is telling you to prepare and stay prepared ahead of the evil day. He tells you what to do against the devil. If you put on the whole armor of God, as he has said, you'll be able to stand against all the stratagems, the schemes, the maneuvers, and manipulations of the devil. Praise the Lord. The reason many falter when they face challenges is that they don't act on the word. In the verses we read in our theme scripture, God instructed us clearly on what to do. What he said in verse 13 is a reason for verses 10 to 12. There's a day of trouble, the evil day. It is to be anticipated. There's an enemy out there seeking whom to devour, and when he has the opportunity, he will strike. But we are not ignorant of his devices. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Satan isn't a factor. As long as you are strong in the Lord, keeping his word in your heart and in your mouth, you'll discomfort the enemy whenever he shows up. As long as the word of God is your arsenal, you'll always win. The word of God is a sword of the spirit with which you cut the devil down. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So now it's time for prayer, and I invite all of you to please close your eyes, lift up your holy hands, and pray after me. In the name of Jesus Christ, I exercise dominion over Satan and his cohorts, and I cut down all his machinations, schemes, deceptions, and devices against my nation and my city. With the word of God in my mouth, I triumph gloriously, reigning and prevailing over circumstances. Amen. Now, for further study, you can study the scriptures 1 John chapter 4 verse 4, also James chapter 4 verse 7, and Ephesians chapter 6 from verses 10 to 18. Now, if you're following the 1 year Bible reading plan, you can read Mark chapter 14 from verses 27 to 52 and Numbers chapters 27 and 28. If you're following the 2 year Bible reading plan, then you can read Matthew chapter 21 verses 33 to 46 and Exodus 19. Thank you so much, and God bless you.
Thank you.